All right, hello. All right, this could be the last day of Metro.
He who sows the wind.
So let's get into it. It is 11 o'clock.
Don't see me, don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange.
Wild.
You'll need this.
Thanks, buddy. Stable? We good? Don't. Why we gotta do this to me, Twitch? Why you gotta scare me? And YouTube. YouTube saying the same thing. Stop it. So if you hear the noise, you must run and save yourself. Save yourself. Safe. Hey, nice. Fuck.
Did you see? The little human is looking for another human. Not like you. A woman? Yes. your enemies.
Thank you, buddy.
Beautiful. So that's what it's called. Music. I remember this.
Why couldn't I do Welcome to the Black Parade? This is Dead City, isn't it? So I'm assuming, like, those things, I know, if it is Dead City, there's an achievement tied to seeing those, I think, if it is, and that's what they're referring to, seeing those flashes.
Strange. You can't see them with eyes. I see shadows better.
Yep. Whoa!
Just like with my family. So that's what it's called. Missiles. I'll remember this.
Like the Walking Dead games, Telltale game. you'll remember this. Nice. That's where we came out of over there. Can't just break in. Can I like sprint jump? Oh, this, I bet this isn't a thing. Is this? Nope. Oh shit, did I go into this one or that one? Alright, you can't go, okay. Oh, do I go? Ooh.
We go up here, by the ladder? Now I know the word. Yes. There's a winged one. Watch out.
What, no e-spam? I thought he was gonna attack. And I didn't know about the baby. It wasn't so obvious like the last one.
He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all.
Hmm. Hey, nice. We saw the vision.
Shadow. You, yourself. Long, long ago.
Cool. Glad I did it. Glad I was able to do it. I like it when I can complete those achievements naturally. Nice.
I know only one way into Polis from here. Through the Red Square. The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
There's danger here. Not like before. I feel it, and we'll be with you. We'll tell you what to do.
Sounds good. No! Oh. It just, for some reason, I don't think about it like that.
Yes. ordeal?
Anything else up here? No. Nice loop. Okay. So I didn't miss the prompt, right? Oh, did I just... Nice. No! Oh, whoops, went all the way backwards. Shit. Wait, no. No, I didn't. Hey, I didn't see you.
There are bad people. Many. Very red.
One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head. I will be then desert you. Well, you're like have to run out someday. You can disregard the order by the weapon, okay? Comrade, we have special orders directly from Comrade Corbus concerning this very ranger. We are to eliminate him. Fire! Fire at will!
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Attack! Eliminate him, Sigga! Carry out the order, Blin!
Really bad. Really bad. Try that again.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head! I will be doing this.
Don't stand. I will help.
Okay, no. I'm gonna die again, that's fine. Yeah, that's weird. Am I just aiming wrong? I feel like that was right on him.
Opa, one more. Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head.
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Okay.
Attack! Eliminate him! Carry out the order, Blin!
We'll help you see.
I am! Yes, I am!
You bastard!
And you had a chance. You know you could have taken your blame. We would have taken you in. You just had to escape, huh? And then come right here. You look like you heard something, that's all. Or what, maybe you thought Corbut forgot all about you?
Blyat! Fucker! He still knows how to shoot, huh?
You didn't like it our way, didn't want to join us, huh? So you'll just have to bite the fucking dust here.
Oh, you bastard, head glitching me.
Well, Arthur, this is getting tedious. Sugar, soldier, finish him!
Attack! Let's avenge our comrades!
Is that headshots, please?
You decided to show up?
What the fuck?
My fault for sucking so hard.
You decided to show up? You are one tough son of a bitch. So, come on, Artyom. Come on. Come up here. I can't chase you anymore.
Okay. Man, what is it about this fucking mission that's just annoying? There's nothing wrong with it entirely, but I'm just... It's probably just my skill level right now.
You are one tough son of a bitch. Soa, you're coming to finish the job or what? Come on! Come on! Come on, Artyom! Yes, Artyom. Good boy. Very good, come on! Come on, then! Finish the job!
Just sadness? I don't understand.
Oh, a knife, huh? That's my boy. That's my boy. Давай, давай. No remorse. No reproach. Давай. The fuck is this? You're letting the beast loose on me, huh?
The test at Oktyabrskaya was successful. The virus kills fast and goes inert fast. If we can get enough of it, clearing out the whole metro is possible. But we must capture D6 first. Thus, Comrade Morozov, you have only one chance to pull this off. The Order has good fighters, but there are too few of them to cover all the entry points. Our scouts have located a border descended entrance through Kremlin. While Mila is at the peace conference in Polis, he will be unable to command his men. That's when we strike. Yes, a week longer, and then comes the dawn of a new age.
So that's what forgiveness is. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Wait, did I miss, like... Ah, you just go out the window, okay.
To make it to Polis in time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace. Just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proved to be a real treasury of Corbett's sinister plans.
Something strange here. Wait. I have to see.
Alright, let's try that again. Oh, that works. Safe. Weird. Ooh, thick boy. Oh, wait, do you want to fight? I didn't want to.
We're not killing Mama, if we can help it. I like Skittles. No. This one, there was an achievement tied to this bear. But I don't... Oh, save the bear from the watchman after the fight.
She's protecting the children. Watch out!
No sneaking by. Shot the bear cubs first.
There we go.
I wasn't sure when the fight ended. So like I was sure that could have finished much sooner.
Thank God you're in one piece.
And you brought a friend.
Wait, is this? Artyom, this kid shouldn't be out there without a gas mask. What the fuck?
Ah, so it is, so it is. A child of the surface. The dark one.
No! Don't shoot him, Miller! Get it away from me! No mask. I should have known.
This one's green, but that one's yellow. Tell him I'm not a danger.
It seems he is adapting well. Yes, that will keep him alive. May I talk to him, Artyom? Come on, Miller. Put your fear aside. This child is the future. You need only take its hand.
My hands are full enough. I doubt this creature can help us. You two, you go on without me, for I give into better judgment and rid the earth of it.
Oh.
How is this? Oh. I can understand his thoughts. And I can hear yours, Artyom. Can you hear anyone's thought just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
Do you see, Artyom? The Dark Ones changed you so that they could understand us.
What's behind that door? Did you hear? They call you. I can hear. Open this.
Wait, that looks like one of the sealed doors in D6. Yes, at the exhibition. It has a strong lock, too. We've yet to break it. What's there?
My people. They're inside. Sleeping.
Incredible. Look at this. They're hibernating. He is not alone.
Nice.
I must wake them up. It's time for them to leave.
Hell yeah.
We are all going there now. We'll open the door if we can.
There's death nearby, all around. But I must wake them or be alone forever.
Now listen. Help us and we'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
We'll have to improvise.
Hey! Wake up, you bastards!
Colonel, can you open the gate where the garden's line ends at D6? Do you have the code?
I have all the codes for D6, but I can't promise a thing.
You'll have to. He will help us in Polis if you do.
Take him along then, and brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us, I'll open your door. Follow me.
Nice.
He is not alone. He's not the last.
I understand his excitement and his wish to immediately meet the others, to free them and wake them up. But he has agreed to wait a bit longer. First, he's going to try and help us. If we make it to the conference, the Dark One will be able to open up the thoughts of Moskvin, or Korbut himself. Perhaps make them stop this madness. This is our last chance.
Artem, we already knew of Oktobriska from Khan. And we did confront Moskvin on this. Yet he didn't even try to disprove it. He told that by sheer luck, their chemical defense squad was exercising nearby. And thus, despite some sacrifice, they were able to nip this starting epidemic in its bud. Otherwise, it would have engulfed the whole of it. What can you say to that? Even I would have done the same. But Colonel, it was Lesnitsky, the agent who stole a virus container from D6 right before the outbreak. So what? There's not a single living witness besides Artyom. Who'd give the order? We have the D6 now. What if it was us who released the virus? But the Reds tried to break through into Hans's territory. We could make Moskvin. What can we do? We are not an army. We've less than 100 fighters.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Moskvin did gear up for war. But after Polis suggested that we share the wealth inside D6, he might actually agree to peace. We must do everything to have that agreement signed.
Moskvin, what difference does he make? He's just a puppet in Corbett's hands.
Oh, Moskvin is the guy we have to make.
Corbett's forces are encircling you.
Okay.
You'll seal this peace agreement with your blood.
What? You've got a better idea? You brought this ape here.
Open
what
airlock.
Now?
Yes, sir.
We're done with this. Let's go to the council hall. Follow me.
Permission to report, Colonel.
Denied. Urgent dispatch to D6 Security Force Commander. Go to highest alert. Instruct Korneyev to proceed with... Well, he knows what to do. God, please let this work out.
Get ready, Arthur. Stay close to the little one.
Hurrah, comrades! Let there be peace! In the name of our children!
You are a liar! Come, are you out of your mind? I know what I'm doing. Just believe in me. Just this one time.
Who are you? Guards, take this man away.
Ranger, stand down!
Artyom, little one, it's your turn.
Comrade Moskvin, you must support me on this. Or else, some inconvenient details might surface concerning your brother's death. I overheard one conversation.
conversation between your brother and his advisor about the threat you pose and ways to eliminate it.
What the hell? Threat? We're brothers.
He thinks you feel bypassed, cheated. He fears you will overthrow him.
He's totally mad. Totally. I'm going to give him an earful.
Words alone will not avert his assassination plans. No, you must strike first.
Maxim, brother. I'm so pleased that we finally made up. It was a fight over nothing. Let's have a drink.
Sure, brother.
What?
It is your number.
Silent treatment. What are you looking at me with those honest eyes for? It was your fault. Who wanted me dead? Corbett sold you out. And now, he's got me by the balls. All because of you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, brother. There's no forgiveness for me. But even so, into Corbett's hands. It's the end.
But you are the leader. Order him.
Call the troops back. Sold them a deal. Buy some time to make a deal.
What kind of...
There's nothing more we can do here.
A spyless...
Hurry! Card. Faster! To the platform! Damn, I'm not surrendering D6. Follow me!
It will be bad for everyone if you lose? Then I have to save them. My family. You're good, Artyom.
He is gone. He did what he could. And now he is gone to meet his kin. I can't judge him for that. The remainders of humanity are finishing each other off in their final fight. It is not his war. I hope he was able to forgive us. Me. For what we did to his brothers and sisters. His mother and father.
Thank you.
sober now?
No. Yo, Skyroar. Absolute legend. How's it going, dude? Merry Christmas. It's still Christmas? It's still Christmas. Got 8 minutes. Plus, I'm pretty sure it's Christmas where you live still. I hope it was good. It's going amazing. I can't complain. If I can't complain, I mean, I've had a very good couple of days. I'm glad to hear it's going swell for you, dude.
Moskvin wasn't bullshitting this time. The Red Line's advancing on three sides. My brothers in arms. I am not a man for speeches, but here it is.
You absolute goddamn legend. I really appreciate this sub, man. 4 month streak, 14 months. 14 months! I gotta rip a bong for that, man. I gotta. I did just finish smoking. That's my J, though. That's my J. Something is that. Oh. Huh? Fuck, I'm just gonna die. I'm gonna die instead. Yeah. Any gifts, Skyroar? Any, like, big old gifts? Like, what was the coolest thing you got this year? No. Doesn't even have to be the coolest thing. It could be fucking lame as hell, but it means a lot. Shoes tied, zippers up.
Get ready, people.
Hey, puppy, that woke me up. Bartenders and humans, bottles of whiskey, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, yeah. Do you get anything notable? I bought myself a lot of baseball cards. I did get this hat. But my gifts mainly consisted of cash and, like, baseball stuff and me buying myself baseball cards. Fuck, do I want more baseball cards? I got to open a couple packs and we did pull some fun stuff, but nothing crazy, like, no signatures, but... Cool inserts. I'm simple. I, like, if you give me cash or, like, baseball packs or, like, PJs, I'm happy. Are you okay? He's been knocked out. Help him get out of here. But I have a bunch of baseball cards coming in tomorrow, and I'm just like, fuck, I want them. You know? I should have gotten some ammo. Give me smooch. God damn it. God damn it. Ammo. I hit that guy in the head 14 times. What is happening? second platform go? Do I have to... Wait, what do you want me to do? Dude, that was an amazing shot and that didn't count. Holy shit. Right. I don't remember now. But I remember now, I figured it out. Because I don't even remember this fight. Where's the red? Until it opens up. There it is.
We're going to tear them a new one now that they don't have.
They're falling back.
We won. We beat them.
Don't get too cocky. They're still
piece of shit over here.
Report the situation, Sergeant.
Colonel, wounded are out of the fire zone and headed to the evac point.
Well done. Regroup and get ready. They're going to go at it again any moment now.
Yes, sir.
But I see a note. Hey, there it is.
No.
I remember this. Kind of. I feel like I've missed out on an achievement though. Sorry. Do we got people coming? Oh, I didn't even fucking blind as shit. Fucking didn't notice the goddamn phalanx fucking coming up. Fuck, I yeeted that way past. Okay, that was wild.
Well, looks like we did it. Great job, everyone.
Can you fucking stop saying... Can you stop fucking saying, like, that's it? Because obviously it's fucking not. The Nazis want to go and do it.
Order back in Polis. Now that we have lost D6, our only option is to destroy...
No!
Count us in, sir. What the hell? Nobody lives forever.
What the hell is this? Shit! Not again!
The council? All are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Or what remains of you?
Oh shit, he's missing a foot.
It is time.
And who may this be? The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro. Where are you going?
Stop him!
Oh shit, that's the end of the game. I didn't even know we destroyed it. Oh right, we had sex.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Didn't even know that was the end of the game. How did we get the pad and how did we did? Okay. Hey, cool. Fucking, I don't know. God damn, I should have killed Pavel. Fuck. Well, it's only 12 o'clock. God damn, we're gonna have some fun playing Fallout. Far Cry.
And that's how your papa defeated our enemies.
Oh my god, I got her pregnant. Oh, fuck.
My papa brave?
No, he was a bitch.
The bravest of us all. Because he was never afraid to embrace the things he didn't understand.
And where did the dark ones go, Mama?
Away to a safe place. But they promised to come back.
Wait, so the dark ones lived anyways? Okay. Cool. That's it. Nice. Let's switch to Fallout. Let's fucking do it. You made it to the end of this on YouTube. If you watch this, I mean, it was only an hour, so it's actually somewhat reasonable. Drop a sub. I don't know. Follow me on Twitch. I don't know. Do something. It's Christmas. Nah, but we'll. Yeah, we're gonna go play Fallout.